Girl DC, and welcome to my channel. Hello everyone, good evening, happy Friday night. Sorry we can't go out and party, but I'm gonna make it do what it do. Happy Friday night, everyone. And tonight I have some leftover jerk chicken, and I made myself a jerk chicken salad with some sweet potato fries on top. I didn't feel like getting another dish. I didn't want two plates, so I just threw the fries on top. So you see my sweet potato fries cooked in the air fryer. Got me some sweet peppers on this salad and some cucumbers and my chicken. So I am quite starving. I have some blue cheese. Roanoke blue cheese dressing by Wishbone. I will dip my chicken in that. Got myself bottled water, Dasani. And when I finish eating the chicken, I will put some salad dressing. This is Stonewall Kitchen, creators of specialty foods. This is cilantro lime dressing. So I'll put that on once I get to the bottom. So let's dig in. Have a bite. Have the first bite. And I will be doing my 10-minute mukbang workout at the end of the video. Well, not at the end of it, but it will be at the end of it. I'm gonna let my food digest, and I'll do it before I go to bed. But it will be attached to this video. Oh my God, I don't know where to begin. I hope everyone had a good day. It's Friday. I had a good day. I'm off on Monday, but I have to tune in for a conference call. Two conference calls, actually. And one pertaining to us working from home. So we'll see how that goes. So hopefully I'll be working from home, even starting the end of next week or the following. Actually, I'm liking this. Work one day, off one day. It's quiet. Even though I'm busy from the time I walk in the door to the time I leave, I still like it. It's a constant busy, and it's good. That's a bite of my jerk chicken. You know, I cooked these 2 days ago. These are leftovers. I cooked a whole lot, but I will eat them all. A little too spicy for my cousin. But the air fryer, I put these back in the air fryer to heat them up. They taste even better. Twice recooked. Well, I might as well say that this year, for vacations, are canceled. I was just barely able to sneak in that Mexico trip. But I most definitely had to cancel my Jamaica trip for next month. That's canceled. My trip for Africa, it's not canceled yet, but that's probably going to be canceled as well. But you have to wait till you get further down to cancel it. So, my challenge to myself was that I'm going to keep doing these, my 10-minute mukbang videos, my 10-minute mukbang workout. One I will do in the morning before I go to work. And the other one I will do my mukbang one after my mukbang videos. But since the gyms are closed, we gotta do other things. And since we're not gonna be able to vacation, just imagine working out this whole rest of this year to next year. Doing these 10 minutes. But I can feel it. My glutes are hurting. Good hurt though. Good. But I tell you one thing that I can't wait for is to get into the nail salon. Don't you know when they open, it's gonna be a line out the door. I might just have to take a day off just to go as soon as they open up. I'm gonna tell her, take your time. No rush. So, nail salon, can't wait to get in. My hairdresser, I can't even go to the hairdresser to get my hair done. So, I'm hurting. That's why I've been wearing a ponytail. So, to everybody out there, if you go to your hairdresser on a regular basis, I mean a regular basis, faithfully, I think you need to go ahead and help your hairdresser out and pay them the money that you would pay them for this month, because I missed March. So I paid my hairdresser today. I sent her my money and just put prepayment for my next hairdo. Because I know she can use it. So, that's the challenge for today. If you have a hairdresser, hairstylist that you go to monthly, and you know we ain't gonna be able to go, we ain't going March. Definitely ain't gonna go in April. They live off of our money. So if you can, prepay them. Now, so when things get right, you ought to be paid and you did a kind thing. But no, I can't do that to my Nelly. I can't do it to her. If I could, I would. Think I'm gonna find a good movie tonight. And just relax. I might get up and go to the mountain tomorrow morning. That's the only thing I can do. I can't go anywhere else. So I think I can do that. Here comes Miss Brittany. Hey, Britt. Hey. Just mug bugging.
What you make?
Some leftovers. I made a jerk salad with some sweet potatoes.
Delicious.
It's good with some sweet peppers.
You put a dressing on it?
I have my dressing here, but I'm just seem to be eating it without the dressing. I will say. Good. I should have got some more dressing, but I got the right amount because blue cheese is fattening, and it's my favorite dressing. Excuse how I'm dressed tonight. I just wanted to be comfortable. This is the same salad mix that I put on our sandwich yesterday. This is not the Parisian cucumber. It's a raw American cucumber. I'm getting full. Wow. My stomach is shrinking. Okay. I think potatoes probably did it in. Well, this is good. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for tuning in. I ate most of everything. I have one piece of chicken, but I can't do it. I thought I had put one too many on there, but you know, your eyes be bigger than your stomach. All right, have a great night. To all my new viewers, please hit the subscribe button. Hit the notification bell so you know when I upload another video. And to all my reoccurring viewers, you guys already know what to do. All right, I'll see you shortly for my 10-minute mukbang workout. All right. Peace, peace. Hello, hello, hello. It's your girl, DC, and it's time for my part two mukbang workout. It is, what time is it? I'm about ready to go to bed now. So, it is 1:28 in the morning, and it's Saturday, early Saturday morning. Yeah, early Saturday morning. 1:39. So this is my second half to my workout for Friday. And I will get up, see you guys in the morning for part one for the next day. But right now we are closing out Friday. All right, let's get going. Thank you. Okay, guys, I forgot to drink my water. All right, 16.9 ounces. And actually, I saw there was a water drinking challenge I saw on Simple a Sweetheart. So Simple a Sweetheart, I'm gonna do your challenge. All right, here we go. I think you're supposed to drink it less than a minute. So, all right, my time says, let me wait till it gets to a minute, because it's like 36 seconds. But, I'm enjoying this workout. I feel my body strengthening. Get up, and do something. All right, here it goes. It's going to be 1 minute. Let's see. Here we go. 55, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. She was 21 seconds. Oh. Woo, damn, I almost choked. But I did it in 21 seconds. Whoa. Oh, all right, Simply a Sweetheart. Have a good night. Peace.